excuse any of the rough language or upsetting things that you may have heard or found upsetting or offensive. The truth of the matter is, I don't make those videos anymore. I could have, I got a lot of success from them. One of my videos is over 70,000 views. It was on my rejection of the birther movement. Again, it's not something that I chose to pursue because it really didn't encapsulate who I was anymore. At the same time, if there was anything in any of my videos or anything I've ever said or done that has upset or offended anyone here, I sincerely and deeply apologize. I really do. I don't want to hurt anybody. I don't want to cause any discontent. And I take responsibility for my part in this. We do have a business to run here as far as the business of the board. And in that, I gotta say, we're pretty strong. The truth of the matter is, we didn't have a tax increase. We did that without layoffs. We've kept up with maintenance, and we're at $1 million surplus.